You have your work, George?
No.
Why not?
Everything seemed meaningless, including the assignment, unfortunately.
I have no idea what I'm doing here.
This stuff is fantastic.
They're just doodles.
Oh, George, this is who you are. When you flew
out of the nest, George, what are you doing?
I'm drawing.
Your future depends on the next few months. This counts as your official warning.
Academic probation?
George, you're going to have to start digging around in there to figure out what you want to say.
I don't have anything to say.
Find something!
So why don't you ever do your work?
I'm the Teflon slacker.
They're really weird. They should hang out.
Rule number one about cutting school. Cutting school is fun.
That's a rule?
Rule number two, cut rarely to preserve the specialness. Rule number three.
You're a dork.
Wrong. Noodles.
Noodles?
What's with the overcoat? We're indoors now.
I like layers.
Come on! Do you want me to introduce you to any girls?
What?
I have a lot of slutty friends here you might like.
No, I'm cool.
You guys are together, right?
No.
You like her? I'll leave that alone.
She hasn't shown any interest.
Why have you?
I don't think you should be messing around with him. I've seen the way he looks at you.
Mom, we're just friends.
You just go throw her up against the wall, start kissing her. You gotta do something or you might lose her.
I need to tell you something.
I need to talk to you too.
He told me he was gonna leave it alone.
You told him we weren't together.
What should I have said?
What did you want to say?
To look in the mirror and find something you've never had the courage to say before. Find what you care about, what you believe.